Some sad news from Hollywood this morning. Actor Frank Bonner has died. He was 79. Bonner, best known for his role as sales manager Herb Tarlek on the sitcom WKRP in Cincinnati. That show ran from 1978 until 1982. Bonner's daughter writing on social media that her dad loved his fans and was still signing autograph requests until the last few weeks of his illness. She says he will be forever missed.